Kentaro needs to go out for a delivery to one of his customers who runs a local business. His first stop is a tonjiru restaurant, Tachibana. It's typical in Japanese sales culture to have regular face-to-face interactions to show customers that they are highly valued, as customers generally feel more comfortable when they work with someone they know. For a Japanese salesman, building relationships is the most critical part of their job.